Jeez, they've got rockets as well. I thought you were just a normal shooty guy, not a rocket guy. I'm not scared of you. Okay, hopefully you guys won't be able to teleport whilst you're falling to your doom. Jeez, boys, there gotta be so many. That was the best you could do. Okay, let's try doing this quick. Yep, that worked. Do I need to take you somewhere? Yes, I do. Where do I need to take you? Over there. Okay, just by the barrier, and you and your scientist buddies will delete it for me. I guess I need one of you for each one of those consoles. Ooh, come on, I was looking right at him. Why didn't you target him? There we go, lots of them at once. They might just be infinitely respawning, rather than there's a set amount of them. That could explain whilst I'm having so much trouble fighting them all and getting shot out of the sky. Okay, yeah, it seems like these guys are respawning as well. Not this guy, the little guys, because I just saw another one come out the doorway. You stop shooting me. You say hello to that box, you say hello to the abyss down there. Let me hopefully finish you off. There we go. Trust me, I want to help you. And quick and simple, destroy all these things. Okay, I'm letting you out. There we go. Now, come with me.
Do you understand? I need help with this. I'll help you out with the barrier.
Well, thank you very much. Okay. Last one. I guess they must all have different clearances in security, so look, I'm here to help. Can't just bypass all of the security systems by them, but you know, each one of them doing it. I need all three of them. Okay, let me just get behind you, punch you in the back. Okay, that was a lot easier than usual. Okay, come on, let me break this person out. Okay, everything's quiet for once. Oh, am I being shot at just as I said that?
What's happening?
No, yep, everything's quiet for once. Don't have a bunch of ships trying to shoot me down. Oh, goody.
Thanks, fellas. We'll have to do this again sometime. And by sometime, I mean never.
Yes! Okay, immediately deal with the shield guy. Okay, been a while since I've played as 2099 Spider-Man. Almost forgot I had slow-mo vision. Okay. Couple of big guys, and maybe a rocket guy. Okay, I decided to leave the rocket guy, so that would happen. Oh, was I not far enough away? I thought... Oh, okay, that attack is pretty big then. Well done, you just knocked out your friend. Maybe you'd like to rocket this friend as well. Go on. Go on, do it. Do it. I know you want to. Oh, did you just get rocketed? Yes, you did. Yes, you did. Okay, come here. Are you down?
Huh, thought that'd be tougher.
Yeah, good. And there's Scorpion. So yeah, what I was saying about Hobgoblin and Scorpion, this just proves that she was the one to offer them things, give them equipment, things like that. And box to the face for you. Oh good, my favourite friends. Unfortunately this area isn't just blowing up like the last one did, because then I could just ignore all these guys, safe in the knowledge that the explosion would get them. Oh, get further up. Go on. Go on, up. Up. Up once more. Don't know what those blue lights are just staying there for. They seem to be, you know, from the exhaust of the ships, what they spew out in order for them to move. And they just seem to be staying there for some reason. Well, whatever. Off I go. And I'm just going to ignore that last ship shooting at me. Just going to ignore him. Just gonna ignore him.
I can't believe I've let you live this long. I'm warning you, Spider-Man. Give up now before I'm forced to destroy you. I'm a patient woman, Spider-Man. But my patience is at an end.
Ooh, I'm really getting under your skin. I keep this up. You're gonna have a meltdown, aren't you?
I won't.
You will.
Silence!
Boring.
Well, okay. So she hasn't been trying to kill me all this time?
You guys sure you don't need backup?
You know what? I think I've fought enough of these guys now. It's getting a little bit repetitive. You probably don't want to see me just fighting the same guys over and over and over. So, let me head to the next area.
Try this again.
Yeah, let's. You're gonna need the world's biggest sling because that arm's about to get broken. That's what I'm gonna say.
Die!
Doc Ock, you're losing your comeback goodness. Nowhere near as good as the quips you had before. Okay, losing a lot of health. A lot of health. But the fight is now over.
No! Insolent wretch! You've broken my power couplings! I can't work this arm anymore!
Ha! Then I hope you got a giant sling. Hey, did you just run off in the middle of my joke? Oh man, it's gonna be a good one too. Well, at least the force field's down.
Didn't you already make the sling joke, though? I don't think it works twice in rapid succession.
Hey, Spider-Man, follow me. I'll help you stop.
Who's talking? Oh, hello. Oh, it's a defend mission, isn't it? Okay, whilst you bring down that force field, I'll make sure you don't get squashed.
Public eye, we have an intruder.
And once again, very, very luckily, the scientists and normal civilians in this game seem to be able to take quite a beating from these huge armored guys, and they can be shot a ton and all sorts. Okay, let me just get behind you. Just... Oh good, more guys have shown up. Goody, goody, goody. Come on, target the shield guy. Jump over him. Punch him in the back. Okay, good, good, good. Oh, scientist guy's in trouble. Okay, I got sort of blown up there, but at least the other guy got blown up as well. Oh, jeez. Too many different types of guys I need to fight. Uh-oh. Move behind you. Oh, you blew yourself up. Poor dummy. Okay. Hopefully his area attacks don't hurt the scientist guy. Ah, he's done already. No problem.
Well, isn't this just ducky?
Oh hell, even more! Scientist guy, hurry up! Once again, huge oversight in the construction of this place where security defenses take minutes to turn off or on. Okay, let me get behind you. Oh, goody goody goody, more and more and more and more guys. It's never ending. So join me next time for the 97th. Oh no, he's done.
How did you? It's not possible.
Okay, good.
Another success.
Yeah, I was going to say join next time for the 97th episode, because obviously this is going to go on for a while, but nope, just as I started saying that, it ended. Great.
Well, you've done it. You've broken all four connections.
Very pleased.
I hope you guys have good health insurance. That ought to do it.
So, what's going to happen to this big thing then? Oh, it's hollow and it's opening up, and that's where Doc Ock has been all this time. Powering up. Oh, okay. Let's head inside. Ignore those guys. Get to the final fight.
Congratulations. You've shut down a number of redundant energy batteries. A minor inconvenience. As long as I have the artifact, my reactor is unstoppable, and the destruction I reap with it will be a testament to its magnificent design.
Really? Doesn't seem like much of a machine if it gets all its power from a magic rock.
You creep. Do you have even the slightest idea what complicated engineering is required for it to successfully derive energy from a mystical artifact? Do you? Do you? I'll kill you!
You must find a way to get her out of there.
Oh, I think I know how. So, we've successfully gotten under her skin? Let's break her out of that containment field. So, this is a lot like the Doc Ock fight on the PS1. Very nice.
Perhaps some of this.
She thinks she's safe, but we're gonna get in there, beat her up. Okay, just three I need to open. Quick, quick, quick!
She's consuming a great deal of energy to get to you. Find a way to use that to your advantage.
Enough!
Okay. Ooh, okay.
Try to put up a fight.
Alright, so she does that. Then I'll lay the hurt on her. And then she goes to the same thing again. So, let's not get steamrolled by her the next time.
I save this for special occasions.
Just need to follow the pattern.
Good luck breaching these defenses.
Ooh. Damn it, I pretty much ran right into her. I thought she was done. Oh, and again, right in her path.
Your existence is at an end.
Okay, what do I need to do now?
What, did it have anybody bigger?
Okay. Is she just gonna keep doing that? What if...
Destroy him!
What if... Come on! Laser him! There we go! That's why she decided to put bombs in all of them. Jesus!
Is that the best you can do?
Well, pretty much.
Give it your best shot!
Yeah, so that's why she put bombs in all of them. Just so I could more easily defeat her.
This is for you.
This might take a while.
Aw, she really likes her pets.
Come out to play, my pretty.
Oh, almost got hit with the laser gun. Get him! There we go. And then I just need to stay away from her while she goes mental and tries zapping me from all directions.
So just
stay very far away.
Don't let the bad men hurt you, my lovelies.
Oh, alright, so now I just need to wait for the laser to get close to me again.
Your combat skills are effective, in a rudimentary.
Well, you're a dull drink of water. Gotcha. You're right. I am incredible. Now, let's get this back where it belongs.
Okay, so... Never played that on hard before. I was a little bit worried about it, and rightfully so. The boss battles were all actually fine, and I didn't actually die throughout the entire thing, but when I was playing on hard, there were a couple of close calls, just fighting all those hordes of minions and horrible, horribleness, trying to protect all the different scientists and get to them in the first place. Yeah, a couple of close calls there. But other than that, did it. So... That's the end of Dr. Octopus. Join me next time where we go back to the ultimate dimension and another mission, the last mission, which I haven't ever completed on hard. So, until then, bye for now.